Buenos días, clase. Hoy voy a mostrarles sobre el módulo y también las grabaciones que tienen que hacer en bhlcentral.com. Entonces, primero cuando llegan aquí, when you first get here, you should be able to see the announcement. That's the first thing that you should always read. Make sure you read the announcement, and I put in here that I actually uploaded a set of Spanish 3 handouts, which can also be found on files right here. Okay, if you click on files, you'll be able to see it. But I put a set of handouts right here, and I'll be assigning homework from it starting this week. Okay, so if, for example, if I say, oh, do page, I don't know, page 5 of the handouts, it refers to this. Okay, and I'll be also posting the answers that you can actually correct with after you have finished. Please do the work first and then do the corrections, because you learn best when you do the corrections yourself, okay? And you can also check whether you have done everything correctly. Okay, I'll be just giving you credit for completion. So you can find it here, as you can see here on files, I see Spanish 3 handouts, and it has like, I don't know, some 23 pages that I posted. So we'll be using that in our homeworks. So once you go home, you'll be able to see, I put the most recent module on top, so you can start with module 2 this week and, you know, see an overview and make sure you do all the activities. Whenever you see an assignment, it'll be blue that you can click on it. For example, Por en Para, I have right here, handout page 5. And also, I have a questionnaire that you need to do over here. So when you click on it, you'll be able to see how you can submit, you know, the answers. If you want, you can cut and paste the questions and then, you know, submit via text or by file attachment, I guess. You can do either way. So you have to go through all the modules. I just wanted to make sure that there's a recording this week. So when you go into VHL Supersite, I'm going to open with a new tab right here, you will have to do a recording. So here, and it has to do with Por en Para. So here, when you click on it, we're able to see this. I will recommend you to choose the manual advance right here, because that way you can control the speed and it goes one by one. You can control when you record it. If you put auto advance, it seems like really quick. So you'll be like, you know, have to get used to that speed. But here, if you do that, all you do is like you listen to the question. En casa, ¿cuándo hablas con tus amigos? That's the question. At home, when do you speak with your friends? And then you say, yo hablo con mis amigos por la noche. And then that's it. And then you go next, 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 until you record all 6 questions, right? It says, ¿dónde trabaja tu padre y tu madre? Mi padre ya no trabaja y mi madre tampoco. Están jubilados, ¿verdad? So you can do that, and then next, next, next. And at the end, just save it. Don't submit it, because you only get one attempt. If you save it, you can review your recording as many times and see if you like it and record over and over again. But if you submit, you cannot do it again. And when you do this, you have to make sure you have your microphone on. You have to make sure your sound settings are right and you are actually recording the voice, okay? If you have trouble, I guess you can get some tips from, you know, through Vistas. They can help you with the technical difficulties more than I can, so, you know, you can do that. So I'm hoping that you'll be finishing all the modules this week and participate in the discussion. There's a video about Argentina and there's a reflection question. All those things have to be done by Saturday. I hope you guys are catching up, and I'll see you at the Zoom meeting, okay? Bye.